Ahoy. So, apparently it's a good thing to try when you're looking for new crafting materials to, like, break down your old stuff and see if you can get, one of the components of it back. So, like, from this, like, if you get, like, the stun duration back or something like that. So, what I've done is I broke down poison again to try and get its components. And I did just save and reload a few times to see if I could get the poison ones off of it, so that worked. So now I'm going to craft a new Chaos Feyblade. So yeah, we got these poison fulcrums. Then we can also put extra poison damage. And I don't know. Slot seems like garbage. So I think I'm gonna go with crit. Chaos damage, chance to crit, stun duration, physical damage, crit with physical damage, crit hit damage, chance to steal, health, all of these sound pretty good. I think shock damage would be more damage than just 16 physical because it's got the dot as well and slightly more. That sounds kind of fun. Let's do some shock damage as well. So, yeah, so this is the Beyblades I equipped over the poison again, which they had slightly more ice damage, but I think these are better with having, well, first of all, they let us have the chaos damage, so that's useful, and then we're using other poison abilities, so the extra poison damage will help. Chaos Fey Blades. We've got chaos and poison and lightning. So the cha for chaos, poi for poison. Poisoning. That sounds so dumb. Poisoning. Blades, just chapoining. I'll just do that. Hooray, so now I've got Chaos Fey Blades. Let's go have a peek at them. They look cool from their icon. Ooh, I don't remember if we've already tried those on before. And then also, I guess we can upgrade our dagger to this one. That's a way better dagger. Nice. Is this a real door? It's a fake door. How do we get out of here? Have to go find a healer for this curse. Where the healer at?
Be safe.
It is my policy not to treat members of the preordained. They are the cause of so much of this city's troubles. Have a good day.
Whoa, how do we teleport behind the counter? What did she do to us?
I can feel your agony, Outlander. Let me in.
Feel your agony. Okay. So let's go onward with the next quest. Not weapons. Where are we at? Quests. I want to see. Quests. Retrieve the armor pieces. Okay, so. We. Just go on to the next one, I guess. Let's go forward. From this town. Let me leave. Let me out. Let me leave from here. Looks like it.
Matharu, bless you.
Bless you, child. A little foggy up here? Where are we? What is this? Fight these guys. Let's leave the other way. Town is too large. The way out. Crown hold. How do we get around that way? Are we still in crown hold? There's no like map transition. Seems like there would have been for such a big town. Oh, I need to go that way. Maybe that was the building with all the dudes in front of it. Damn it. Let's go this one instead then. Doesn't seem correct. Go this way. I don't know this way looks like. Looks like it. Arthur. What? What even happened? Some rustling earth. There. Spooky demons. Couple of bears. Oh! Could have just passed. I guess we made it anyway. Trying to see if they're seeing us. Yeah. That makes it more likely that they're gonna see you. Gone wrong. Let's go back this way. Back past the bears. Bears will have their revenge. What's over here? This seems like a suspicious hole on the map. Like, slot. Map hole. Just run by them. Away. What is erupting? Not pass through there. The right way, perhaps. Past all these barricades. Yeah. No one hit him. Where are they going? So here's the portal. This is kind of like, gonna be. Yeah, so if this one is just here, and there's like three nodes around us on the map, this is probably the only spots we have to go in. I kind of wonder if the last dungeon was supposed to be like done last, and was kind of like the biggest one. Maybe that would be good, because that was super tedious, and I didn't want to do that like several more times. But this might be doable. Door is open by unusual means. Is there some kind of dungeon going on here, though? Like, I'm fine with a dungeon as long as it's interesting, but just like the last dungeon was just room after room of full mobs and not really any interesting puzzles. Does that open all of them or just one? try out these chaos fablings. Combo to death. No webs. Very nice. Yeah, hurry and close those. More monsters come out. Oh, see, this is nice. We've got an extra lever. This gate. Which gate even was that? Hello? One up there? There'd be a portal up here too, it seems like. Can we go this way? Hello? I'm getting caught on all the terrain. Go. Close it. More gates. Not even a portal in this one. Oh, there it is. Gem of Mortification. I don't really understand what speed does. Is it like run speed or attack speed? It says it's utility, so probably run. Why can they see us? Get away! A few portals. Oh. Oh. These beams don't work very well as terrain that you can stand on. Is there a lever down there? I don't remember if we hit one. Seems like there should have been, right? Maybe we did hit one, I just can't remember. Instantly. Thing there. I What do we have on the last gate? Let's see, what's the last one? Is this portal still locked? Yeah. Open the gate! Let me in. Gotten that lever. Did we get this one? Yeah, that was probably the first one. Oh, here's another. Open portal. We should have closed the portal first. Our stuff's gonna spawn. Them. Yeah, this is the real dungeon. Can we do a sneak attack? For once? The chaos shields ruin the sneak attacks, which is very disappointing. Because it seems like no matter what, it just breaks the shield and doesn't go any further than that. Which is very lame. What have we got here? A lever. That explode. Kill some of them without waiting for all of them to explode. It's like they just take their time. Being really annoying. What's a lever? What's it doing in the middle of the floor like that? Oh, wait, what does this mean? What is the meaning of this? Can't go up here. Is that Boggart gonna come down here? It's very majestic up there. Well, I think that we can't have this lever closed then. How's that supposed to work? Oh! Igaris grieves. Is that a chaos chest? Everything is chaos. Open the loot. Wait, what was that? Boots of the Ascendant. Legends say his armor is all that remained behind when the gods transported a worthy hero directly into the sky to shimmer like a star. What? Sounds very lame. Imagine being a hero of stuff like saving the day, saving the towns, and then you just get transported into the sky to be a star. Very boring. Chance to crit, health, stun duration. I don't know if I like those. And then someone comes along and just steals your armor. Yeah. This door is locked. What? Let me open it. What is the meaning of this? We'll have my sneak attack. Look, it's that bogger. Can't hit that lever because it's going to lock us in, I assume. Now we should be able to go through that door that was locked. Then we went on a huge loop. Back to this point, it seems like we should have just gone back backwards after hitting that lever. These shortcuts aren't very short or cut-y.
Oh.
Look, it's the tree. The chaos tree. Does it have a soulmate? It's got like a little emblem of a helmet on it. This is where the helmet lies. Skaru Horinox. My chaos blades. Oh! Meet my reckoning mode. That node. Release the helmet. I like those eyes. Playing a like tune after that reminds me of Zelda. You cleanse the dungeon. What have we got here? I need to craft stronger chaos weapons. I just crafted a chaos weapon. I'm gonna go with more damage. Yeah. We got the Hope of the Fatesworn Helm. Wow. Oh, and last time we got the gauntlets. Ooh. Damn, it's got low armor. Why? Maybe the set will be worth it in the end when you have all the pieces, but at least not for now. And I'll leave this one here for today. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!